pleased to be joined by Justin Abdelkader, forward for the Detroit Red Wings, here at the Meijer LPGA Classic. Justin, what brings you out here this week?
You know, just come here, to come to Grand Rapids, support this the golf outing here. I think it's, you know, I've watched a PGA event. This is my first LPGA event, but, you know, come support, you know, the tournament and watch the girls play. And, you know, I've seen, you know, a few tournaments on TV, and obviously we follow the PGA pretty closely, but I thought it'd be really cool to come out here and watch them, you know, in their environment and play. And, you know, they make it look so easy. It's, for me, it's kind of sickening because I'm, you know, not the best. Well, I'm a pretty good golfer, but I'd like to be better, but they make it look so easy. So it's fun to watch, and I know everyone's excited. They have a good crowd today, and I imagine it'll be great through the weekend.
You're a West Michigan guy. What's it mean for the Grand Rapids area to get an event like this?
Oh, it's, you know, it's great for the Grand Rapids area. You know, I'm from Muskegon, about 30 minutes, you know, west, and you know, it's huge. We, you know, we had the PGA event, you know, in at Warwick Hills for a while, and we lost that. And I think it's great for Grand Rapids. You know, Meijer's done a terrific job of, you know, bringing the event here, and not only from Grand Rapids, but I think for the whole state of Michigan. You know, LPGA is, you know, it's big time, and you know, for, you see the excitement, all the fans out here today and through the weekend, the kids and the excitement you see, and you know, they have all the top golfers here, which is, you know, it's fun to watch, and for me, you know, kind of come in an event like this and be a fan, it's fun. It's a lot of fun.
Is there anything you can take from these girls' games that you can apply to yours, help you get a little better?
Shoot, I don't know how easy they make it look. You know, I followed a couple groups down on number 9, or watched them tee off on number 9, probably, I think, like 3 groups, so 9 golfers, and everyone hit the fairway, and they just make it look so easy. It's kind of frustrating, but I imagine people probably say the same thing about us, you know, on the ice, how easy we make it look skating and handling the puck and shooting. So it's just cool to see professional athletes, you know, in their environment here on their course and playing. And obviously everyone wishes they would be good golfers and practice, and, you know, I practice probably not enough, but it's just how easy, you know, they make it look is amazing.
Well, we appreciate the time. Go enjoy yourself the rest of the week.
Yeah, thank you, Abel.